Paper can be loaded into two trays on the LaserJet M1005. The tray at the bottom is the primary tray and is used for most printing jobs. It can hold up to 150 sheets of 150 GSM paper, that is normal bond paper. The printing side must be placed face up in this tray. The tray on top holds much less paper. On this tray too, the printing side of the paper must be placed facing up. The top tray is the priority tray. If there is any paper or media on this tray, this will get printed first. Flip down the plastic cover of the bottom tray. Push outwards the side media guides and pull backwards the rear media guide. Take a bunch of papers, not more than 150 sheets. Arrange so that the edges are in line. Place into the bottom paper tray facing upwards. The top of the printing side should face forward. Push in the side paper guides until they are flush with the edge of the paper stack. Push forward the rear paper guide until it is flush with the edge. Remember, it is critical for one-sided papers such as coated photo papers to face upwards because that is the side that will be used for printing. You can load up to 10 sheets of 80 GSM paper on the top tray or one envelope, card or transparency. In this demo, we are showing how to load a 4.8 inch by 12 inch thick brown envelope. Place with the printing side facing upward. Push in the paper guides until they are flush with the edges of the envelope. The printer is now ready to print.